you be hiding all them Zandalari souls, Bonsai? Give them to your boss man now, or you gonna be sorry. Real sorry.
So you can be sending them to the Maw? No, no, no. Them is my people, Mazala. No way I go give them up.
You always be soft, Bonsai. Weak. Sooner or later, you're gonna break. Then the jailer be
beware.
Heroes! You knew you was gonna come and help your old pal one some. Mazala got me at a disadvantage. But if you collect me mojo from a few of me business partners,
beware.
Together, we could turn the tables on him. You are distracted. Go on now. Follow the path. And don't you be taking no for an answer.
Beware. Beware.
Now, here's a lower you might remember. Haka always be needing mojo for his rituals, and Bonsam they always be willing to make a deal. Well, what she give me that look for? Sure, Haka be a lower blood, but the deal's a deal, man. Just get the mojo back.
Mortalai! Rise in service of Hakkar! Die, mortal! Your blood sustains me. It's the wrath of the soul of the gods, mortal! Atalai!
The one, but you'll be making him pay him debt.
It's true.
Gonna be back. You can't keep a bad lord down.
Want them souls, Bonsandi! Me want Rastakhan and all the other Zandalari. It ain't wise to be holding out on Mwazala.
You're gone and forgot what it mean to be Alua. Your bond with the people. The power you share.
The only power that counts be debt. And debt be coming.
Beware.
For you.
Beware.
just be trolls who be coming to ask for old Bwansandy's help. All kinds of making deals with the lower adept. Like these two crazy little gnomes here. They both be hungry for power. So we were more than
beware.
Happy to oblige. But now, maybe need that mojo back.
Beware. Beware.
What have we here? That dusty old Loa has sent debt collectors already? But I haven't had his mojo long enough to create my masterpiece.
Wait! You made a deal with one zombie too? I knew you took shortcuts in your shoddy work, Milhouse. But this is a new
world! Hey, hold on a minute. You just admitted to doing the same thing I did.
Beware. Beware.
Ouch! Watch what you're doing, Maleficent!
Then don't get in my way, Millhouse! This one will drive you nuts!
Beware. Beware.
I'm gonna light you and shadow you up.
This one will drive you nuts.
Beware. Beware.
Sweet. Old Buan Sambi had his share of romance back in the day. More than his share.
No, me forget, no made you a Loa, Buan Sambi. Now give me them souls and kneel before your master.
That was long ago, but me remember. Remember how the trolls be turning away from you? All them sacrifices, all that blood, how they were gonna...
We don't need worshippers. The jailer gonna give me all the power I need. And one Sandy the one who gonna be forgotten. It's too far away.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
Wan Somdi don't just be making deals on Azeroth. Brokers be looking for power too. All kind of power. This one ain't gonna want to give me back my mojo. So careful now. She's tricky.
You will pay dearly for this. Have you ever wished to be fly? Away with you.
Brokers be up to something. You best be keeping an eye on them. Now hurry back with the memojo.
Little friends of yours think they're gonna help you, Bwan Sandy. What chance you'll be having against me? It be Mwazala who brought Helia to the jailer's side. Struck a deal for old Odin's eye. And made the Banshee war chief with a whisper.
It's not brilliant.
You think you're one, boss man? Maybe you've been skulking in the shadows for too long.
Come on now, heroes. Bring the mojo back and help me put this old Lower in him place.
This be the darkness be mine to command.
Beware.
So small. So weak. The shadows take ya. Your life be mine. Darkness be mine to come out! Darkness be mine to come out!
Beware!
So small! So weak! Life be mine! The shadows take ya! Mortals, me be the true god of death.
holding me forever. You haven't gotten me out yet, old Loa.
There's no escape.
Clear about your people, only power.
To pay attention, father of sleep. Times change, man. Powers never be as weak as you believed them to be. You see, they have potential. But don't you be worried about it, dude. You're gonna be having plenty of time to learn from your mistakes. You did good, heroes, yeah. But what Mozzala got coming, he ain't for mortal eyes. Take your trinkets and be gone with ya.
That be some big talk, Bon Sandy. But you'll be nothing before the jailer.
You better watch your tongue, little team. One Sunday, the boss will